Hey, this is Dan with SupplyHouse.com, and in this video, we're going to show you several brands of zone valves and how to remove and replace their actuators. For the Taco heat motor zone valves, you twist the actuator, and then it should come right out, and then you bring in the new one, line up the pegs with the holes, and twist it back on. For the Honeywell zone valves, you need to remove the cover. Then you have to unscrew the actuator from the valve body. There's two screws diagonally from each other. Once the screws are done, you just pop that bad boy off, put on the new one, screw it back in, and rewire it. Here we have the Erie pop tops. This is another motorized zone valve. This one's really easy. There's a little lever here, slide it off, it detaches right from the body, pop on the new one, back in business. Here we have the Taco Zone Sentry. This one's really easy too. There's a little lever here that if you push in, it'll allow you to pull the actuator off like that. And then you get the new one. And that one should just pop right down. Push the lever again and it'll let the pins fit in. Here we have the Honeywell MZV valves. These are pretty easy too. All you have to do is unscrew the nut here and the actuator will come off. Grab the new one, screw it back on, rewire it. Here we have the Calefi Z-Series. The valve body and the actuator are shipped separately. These are really easy too. They're a lot like the Erie. First you want to lock it open and press the button down. And then you can fit the shaft and the locking mechanism to the valve body. And then to release it, you just depress the button, pull it off, and you're set. Here we have the White Rogers zone valves. They ship with the body and the actuator separate as well. So on these guys, you slide the body and then push it down and twist it into these metal channels here. To release it, you press down this little tab and the body twists and comes back out. For more information, visit the Resource Center at SupplyHouse.com or email us with any questions.